So we're going to go to the other side, and you're going to sit and brake.
Are you going in the right direction? If you want to do it from the other side, you can. It'll be easier because you're going down instead of up.
Down. That's a 3 o'clock position one, right?
All right, good.
Oh yeah. Same with bench pressing. Yeah.
Safety catch.
Yep. Safety catch comes in.
This through here.
Sends it. So push out. Not let that happen. Yeah, I got it. Out.
side. Get down.
Get the ladder out of the trailer, the step ladder. You're gonna take a little more time.
Actually, we're fine.
So it's gonna pull out this way? Like that block that we come down and hit it. Take that whole block assembly out. Slide it down towards the room.
There you go.
So bring it in this way. Pick it up a little bit. All right. Take it back down. All right, take it down. Tight. Alright, we'll tighten them down. Do we need the wrench there, Caleb?
No, you need the other one.
Take the tail that way, like we had it set up, and pull it out.
All right.
Keep going. Just keep the walk that way.
Burn hold straight.
Make sure it's not going to hit anything over there.
All right. This thing's got to be one to check the slip rings and everything else on it.
Well, look at this. It's taking so long.
Yep. I was like, hey, I wanted to make sure I pulled the right one over here. He's like, yeah, hey, let me check the slip ring. And then he couldn't get...
Towards you. Keep coming. Keep it down. Down.
Good on my side.
Yeah.
All right. All right.
The 58 inch pound. Alright. So,
where that locking feature is, that's about where you want it to be. That, because that lets you know that the locking mechanism is working on that nut.
And that's at 50?
58.
Alright, so it did torque?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, some of them will catch earlier than others, but you can tell the bad ones because they will.
Rotate. 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 Good. Lifting. Rotate.
All right. Rotate. That's all you need. Nothing to lose the torque. There you go. Now do the next one up. Do them and set. Alright, look at it. No, for our final torque. Alright, rotate.
You don't need to be forceful with it, but you can move it around. So it goes in there. Now thread it, turn it in. Push it in all the way, you're not engaging it. Alright, so this is our beta tube tool. It engages in the tube like so. And then you're going to use this sleeve, push in the locking feature, and turn it in the rest of the way.
Got it.
And when you turn it, make sure you turn... You don't have to...
So,